Good morning and welcome to a special and spooky Friday, the 13th edition of the Wpine Morning News. Today is Friday, October 13th, 2023. I'm Susanna. Before we get started, do you want to hear a joke?
Sure.
What game is most played on Friday the 13th?
I don't know, what?
Hide and ghost seek.
And I'm Betty. Let's start our day calm, focused, and balanced with a brief moment of silence.
Thank you. Now our pledge helpers from Ms. Boyd's class are here to lead us in the Pledge of Allegiance.
All faculty and students, please stand for the pledge. Attention and salute pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thanks, Pledge Helpers. Now we will have our morning announcements.
Before we get to announcements, how about another joke?
Sure.
What day do eggs hate most?
I don't know.
Friday the 13th. Much more than lost than found. The lost and found in the cafeteria is piling up. Since we've been having cool mornings and warm afternoons lately, lots of you students have been leaving items on the playground daily. Please check to make sure you have everything you came to school with when you leave. Mr. Agnier is even nice enough to give us a reminder on the morning and afternoon announcements. If you are missing something and your parents want to come check lost and found for it, tell them to just sign in at the main office and come down to the cafeteria. Achoo!
Achoo!
It's flu season! PSS student flu shots and flu mist will be given on November 9th, 2023. For students who signed up to get one, have your parents use the link in last week's Friday forecast to register you. Sign up deadline is October 19th, 2023. Hey K2 students, do you like to walk and get good exercise? Well, come with us at Walking Club. Walking Club is open to kindergarten, first, and second grades at PSS. In Walking Club, students may stay after school on Wednesdays and walk with others to exercise and have fun. Have your parents check out the link in last week's Friday forecast if you're interested in signing up.
As you probably already know, we have lots of students in our school who have food allergies, and we don't want them to feel left out on special treat days. So Mr. Agnier is asking that if you bring in a special treat for your birthday or another special occasion, please let your teachers know at least 24 hours ahead of time. This will make it easier for them to make other arrangements for students with food allergies if needed. Be kind and considerate, and let's make sure all students are included if you bring in special treats to share with your class. Red Ribbon Week is coming soon. Are you ready? PSS Red Ribbon Week will be October 16th through the 20th. Red Ribbon Week is an annual event and a fun way to remember to take care of our bodies. This year's theme will be rainbow. Climb every mountain, ford every stream, follow every rainbow till you find your dream. Here are our dress up days. Go ahead and get your outfits ready so you'll be prepared. Monday is green means go day. Wear green clothes to kick off Red Ribbon Week and go keep our bodies healthy. Tuesday is ready to live a healthy life. Wear red clothes because we are healthy and happy. Wednesday is don't be blue, just wear it day. Wear blue clothes to support a beautiful, healthy life. Thursday is white out drugs day. Wear white clothing today so you'll look like a puffy cloud beside a rainbow. Friday is shine bright like the sun and yellow day. Wear bright and shiny yellow clothes today. Wofford Gold can work for this too.
You may want to remember these important dates coming up. October 16th through 20th, Red Ribbon Week. October 17th, Vision Screenings. October 19th and 26th, Lace Day for Teachers, Parent Conference Day if needed. October 23rd, Report Cards Go Home. October 25th and 27th, Fifth Grade Goes to Barrier Island. November 2nd, Fall Makeup Pictures. This is a change from the first. November 6th and 7th, No School Election Day. November 9th, Student Flu Clinic. And last but not least, remember to wear your PSS gear every Friday for School Spirit Day. Let's go to correspondent Lyle to see what's for lunch and how's the weather today.
Good morning, boys and girls, and ladies and gentlemen, all of Pine Street School. Little Red Ribbon Hood, I have to say that right, Little Red Ribbon Hood is here today because we're about to kick off Red Ribbon Week next week. And I know everybody has taken home one of these. If you haven't already taken one of these home, you will today because your teachers have them. And thank you for our newscasters for going over the schedule for Red Ribbon Week. I just wanted to tell you what it is for, why we do Red Ribbon Week. And I know a lot of y'all know this, is to remember to keep our bodies healthy. We only have one body and we want to take good care of it so that we will live long lives and healthy lives and good lives. And so you want to make sure you're always putting good things into your body, not anything harmful or dangerous or unhealthy. We only want to put healthy things. So next week we're going to do some fun things every week, our dress up days, and I'll be calling out numbers every day from your, do I have my ribbon? Oh, I took my ribbon off. I thought it was on there. You'll get your ribbon on Monday morning, and it's going to have a number on there. Everybody's got a different number, and we'll call out at least 10 numbers a day, and you can come up to the front office to get a prize out of the Red Ribbon Prize Bucket, and then we'll be having some facts about being healthy in Red Ribbon Week each day on the morning news. So everybody get ready for Red Ribbon Week. Thank you.
Good morning, everyone. I'm Lyle. Today's lunch will be a bag lunch because of Team Building Day. Remember, white milk or water are always the healthiest drink choices. Yummy! Now let's take a look at today's weather. Today, it's supposed to be rainy with a high of 68 degrees and a low of 58 degrees, and a 50% of precipitation. Now let's see who's celebrating a birthday today. Before we get on today's birthdays, how about another joke? What do black cats like to have for breakfast on Friday the 13th?
What?
Mice Krispies.
Hello, I'm Mac. Happy birthday to Caden Mays on October 14th and Levon Hogue and Adeline Craig on October 15th. We don't have any teacher birthdays this week. Happy birthday, everyone. Come and get your birthday treat from the front office. Please forgive me if I mispronounced your name. Make sure you go see Mr. Agnir for your special coin so you can get a birthday book from the vending machine in the cafeteria. Now, for this week's Faculty Spotlight, this week's features Miss Erin Dyer. She is the new first grade teacher here at PSS. Let's meet Miss Dyer.
Hey, Miss Dyer, before we start our interview, do you want to hear a joke?
I would love to hear a joke.
Who won the zombie war on Friday the 13th?
I have no idea.
No body. It was dead even.
Good one.
Tell us a little bit about yourself.
Well, my name is Erin Dyer. I'm from Virginia. That's where I grew up. And my family and I, we moved here to Spartanburg about a year and a half ago. And I have two little boys who go to school here, and we have two dogs and a tortoise at home.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. What's your favorite thing about Pine Street so far?
I love how happy everyone is here at Pine Street. It's just a really relaxed, cheerful place to work, and everyone is happy to be here every day.
What's your favorite thing about teaching first grade?
My favorite thing about teaching first grade, there are a lot of great things, but my most favorite thing is how great of readers my students become. First grade is a really big reading year, and we work really hard to become better readers and writers, and by the end of the year, I'm always amazed.
What's an interesting little known fact about yourself?
An interesting fact. I have climbed Mount Fuji in Japan.
What do you like to do in your free time?
In my free time, I love to read. I read a lot, and I love to knit and crochet. And my family, we like to spend time on our screened-in porch playing games.
Thank you for letting us interview you today.
Thanks for coming.
Thank you, Lyle and Mac, for WPINE Morning News. I'm Susanna.
And I'm Betty. Thanks for watching. See you again next week. Stay tuned for some footage from this past week's special event.
Dance party! I'm just gonna shake, 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 shake. Shake it up.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Be
who?
Beware! It's Friday the 13th.
That joke is so bad. That scared me.
I know. But do you know what's not scary? WPINE Morning News. It's our student-led school news show. We have a new episode each Friday.
Cool. How do I find that?
Just go to YouTube and search WPINE Pine Street School News. Then click subscribe.
Awesome, I can't wait to watch.
I'm really getting good at knowing my multiplications. I say my five so fast, here let me show you the situation. Keep on going.